They're off. Certainly fine toward the inside, off to an alert beginning. This storm's moving up to grab second. Two Frosties away third. Under the whip a little bit there on the outside, three wide, challenging the leaders. Two lengths back to Cajun Tribute and Stormy MTL. Another two and a half back to Lacey 2. Far outside is Cuz Y running second to last and already six or seven lengths behind. And four back to the trailing long shot Mint Flight. Two Frosty takes the field out of the far turn, is clear by two and a half lengths after a quarter in 22 and one-fifth seconds. Certainly fine giving chase in second. This storm is moving continues. Fordley placed on the outside in third. Lacey 2 is coming through on the inside, putting in a bid. Cajun Tribute follows that one to the outside. Stormy MTL's been under the whip for 3 furlongs. Top of the stretch. Two Frosty down to the eighth pole with a two-length lead. This storm is moving is coming on. Inside the final 16th. Here's Lacey 2 between them. Cajun Tribute outside. Lacey 2 now takes the lead. This storm's moving fights on. Lacey 2. This storm's moving. Lacey 2 edges it out. Lacey 2 the winner. This storm's moving second to Frosty and Cajun Tribute.